that maggot would jump at it.
You got the list! Franklin. I'll upload their locations now. Still no sign of Mickey, though.
Boss, I guess you know.
Run an illegal gambling den. See if you can find a way to gain access to it and get things up and running.
You've got to take advantage of this.
Thank you.
found the supplies. Good job, Ethan. We'll see they get distributed to the right people, and by which I mean the wrong people.
Damn rifle jammed on me again today.
There's an irony to our situation.
This could be my chance out of here.
Hotel used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA came in force to secure the zone. See if you can find any of our old equipment in there.
I'm getting off the streets. Feels twitchy out here.
Some shit up.
Rush the ration trucks when the next come in.
Fucking crazy. First of all, keep your goddamn voice down. Both get beat. No, obviously not. They have heavy machine guns.
Never mind.
Getting out of here? breaking loose.
Freedom?
Take it.
Ignore plenty of our equipment when they came through here. Should provide the inmates with plenty of firepower.
Brady, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak to the prisoners. Now keep this up, and they'll be with us against the KPA for sure.
Another precious day.
Thank you.
accident.
The KPA must have planned this attack for months. They seem to know every safe house, every store. What chance do we have? Make every bullet count.
Dream line. Come on, ladies, witness the round. Brady, oh man, this is fucking great.
Get this. Mickey's being held in maximum security over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open.
Brady, right? Thanks for busting me out. Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time since I got to have some fun.
I'm not one for small talk.
Mickey's being held at the police station.
You
need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
They need to separate.
Has been declared in this district. A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
If you're lacking common sense, speak to Philip Small. I hear he's.
I have been waiting for something like
this. You know something that makes
me. Hold on, this
happy.
Is it. It'll come down. This is
happy.
It.
The restricted zone.
If we're gonna die, may as well be fighting.
Current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3 through 48. Warning. Current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3 through 48.
Thank you.
48.
Exact our revenge, and our retaliation is back.
worth trading in for a hot bath and a view of Main Street?
That familiar, this is real. Robot.
This is really real.
Aggressive.
Folks don't know the city like us.
Automatically translated in real time. It's no coincidence they decided to share the same voice for every soldier. It serves to dehumanize them and make them seem like a hive mind.
How about some of this?
Thousands of identical soldiers. must be obeyed. It's clever. I'll give them that.
Get a grip. Come on.
I want to tell you about Detroit Alpha, or as they like to call themselves, the Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the resistance nationwide. The KPA are simply terrified of them. And good God, they should be. Last summer, the Bricktown Mafia decided to send a message. They took a 10-man team to the city's biggest KPA police station. They blocked every exit and ram raided the lobby in an armored van. But that was just the beginning. Seven of them got out of the van and head-to-toe welded metal armor and heavy machine guns. And in less than 10 minutes, killed every mort in the entire nation. And the best part? They got away. They dropped the armor and guns and ran through the streets and rooftops and disappeared into the dark.
Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot. Warning. Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot.
I'm sure every person listening has seen things they'll never be able to forget. I have never been able to shake. When I first killed him, I was younger. A fresh recruit.
Come on,
I was on my first mission. Smash and grab on a medical depot to resupply our men. I ran through a warehouse and crashed straight into a North soldier and knocked both of us off our feet.
Is that the best you got? Ready to get fucked up?
We've got to take advantage of this.
Ah!
you need to know about that.
Thank you. Don't let your body language fall in on itself.
Stay where you are.
Let's fuck some shit up.
Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot. Warning. Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot.
No.
technology. We cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivated over new features and sweet designs. Seems so distant and so vulgar. I was no better than anybody else, but now it seems worlds away. I hate that this simple life was forced on us, but I love that we've learned to talk to each other again without the noise.
Come on, come at me again.
Fuckhead.
Motherfucker. Broadcast your signal. The inmates will do the rest. All right, let's get this revolution started.
Mickey's being held at the police station. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking
Best get a move on, Brady. Mickey ain't gonna rescue himself.
I'm not one for small talk. Just tell me where to go and point me in the direction of the enemy. I'll handle the rest.
Best get a move on, Brady. Mickey ain't gonna rescue himself.
They like to call themselves a Bricktown Mafia. Possibly the baddest motherfuckers of the resistance nationwide. The KPN are simply terrified of them, and good God, they should be. Last summer, the Bricktown Mafia decided to send a message. They took a 10-man team to the city's biggest KPA police station. They blocked every exit and ram-raided the lobby in an armored van. But that was just the beginning. Seven of them got out of the van in head-to-toe welded metal armor suits and heavy machine guns. And in less than 10 minutes, killed every North in the entire nation. And the best part? They got away.
We have suffered enough. We've been robbed, imprisoned,
and disappeared into the dark.
We will not allow this to go on.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make a
statement. We will be free again. Get up and fight for it now.
Do you remember how we obsessed over our technology? We cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivating over new features and sweet designs.
This is the KPA's most secure containment facility. It houses those that greatly threaten the KPA activity in the area. That's where Mickey is, and where you need to go to get him out.
Order will be forcibly restored. Warning. Order will be forcibly restored.
Hey, I'm talking to you now!
Breach of prison regulations will be shot. Warning. Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot.
Line, don't worry.
I've seen more savory looking things in my toilet.
This is a prison.
Brady, glad to see you're in one piece. Now we're ready to go after Simpson, so let's run through the plan.
Fuck the planning! We signed up to fight the Norks, so let's get to it already!
You forget who's calling the shots here, Small?
No, okay, what's the plan?
We're gonna use the tunnels Mickey showed us to get close to City Hall. Small, you and your team are gonna grapple to the roof. Take out the Nork security and clear a path to Simpson.
I'll leave it to us, Parrish. We've been waiting for a chance like this for a long time.
Me and Parrish will break into the security room here and put the building on lockdown. That should buy us enough time to deal with Simpson and get out alive.
And that just leaves you, Brady. You're gonna infiltrate the building across the street from City Hall. Once inside, you gotta manually power up the main antenna. And then we can broadcast
chat. So can we go kick some fucking Nork ass now?
Easy, Small. Listen, we're all in this together. If we fail, the resistance is over.
But we won't fail. No one here is gonna let that happen.
When you're ready, Brady, we'll move out. Just make sure you have everything you'll need. As soon as you give me the word, we'll head out.